We think this is Huntington Reservoir, or one of the little ones up at the top just after Summit Pass coming back east. We're not sure. And I'm too woozy. I don't have any balance. The air's too high and I've lost my equilibrium. So this is all you're gonna get. I'm leaning against the car. We better get a Chinook blizzard this next winter, or Utah is going to be in trouble come this next year. Their 10-year drought.